Let's go play some football.
Yeah.
Shane McDonald finding Jonathan Jackson on this one. A scramble for a 12-yard pass and then score with the extra point. Trojans go up 7-0. Duncanville's Chris Brister, though, looking for Brian Thomas Miller, and he connects for the 6-yard touchdown score, all tied up in the second quarter, 7-7. Then Nathan McGrady with this 33-yard field goal for a Trojan 10-7 lead at the half. And Trinity goes on to win it 38-13, and both teams now in district play notched at 1-1.
I'm Another one busts the dust. Ow! Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey! Another one busts the dust. Hey, 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 hey. Shut up! There are plenty of ways that you can hurt a man and bring him to the ground. You can beat him, you can cheat him, you can treat him bad. You leave him when he's down. But I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready for you. I'm standing on my own two feet. I'm a thug. Oh, yeah.
over to Mid-Cities, where an old rivalry was renewed between L.D. Bell and Euless Trinity. Trinity with the district championship already clinched, and Bell trying to ensure a third and final playoff spot. They jump out to an early 7-point lead thanks to some strong play from Aaron Davis. He bounces off defenders, goes in from 20 yards out. But Trinity counters with Choopy Joe, bouncing this one to the outside. Look at the moves as he goes down the left sideline, 35 yards, to set up the first of five Trojan touchdowns of the night. Trinity enters the playoffs on a roll, 38-17.
In 7-5A, the Trinity Trojans, the only team to clinch a playoff spot at 5-1. Duncanville will be the Division I representative. Bell and Trinity will be in Division II.
Arlington Sam Houston and Euless Trinity. Off the opening kickoff, Charles Oliver wastes no time making the highlight reel in this one, taking this one back 60 yards to set up Trinity's first touchdown. Meanwhile, Sam Houston's offense struggling. First play from scrimmage, ball gets tipped. Chase Weber, thank you very much, and I am out of here as Trinity whacks Arlington Sam Houston 31-6, the final.
down at the goal line. Ouch, that had to hurt. Turner really needed that touchdown. It was scoreless after one. Second, however, Trinity quarterback Shane McDonald finds receiver Jeffrey Goins in the end zone. A 29-yard touchdown pass. Beautiful right there. That made it 7-0, Trinity. McDonald and Goins hook up again in the second quarter. This time it's a 48-yard touchdown completion. Trojans get flagged for the celebration. Can't believe that's too much excessive celebration. The score counts. It was 14-0. Trinity makes it a 21-point quarter when the defense comes up big again. Chase Weber steps in front of the Lions receiver, and Weber is gone. Second touchdown in two games, the first of two defensive TDs for the Trojans in the game. Trinity wins it 34-7. They play Lubbock Monterey in round three. You've been struck by a smooth criminal. On that 28-yard score. Then here's Trinity's first offensive play. Quarterback Shane McDonald in the flat to Jonathan Jackson, and here he comes into your living room. A 72-yard score that ties the game at 7 apiece. Nice run right there. Trojans have a 96-yard drive in the second quarter. Choopy Joe caps it off with that 3-yard touchdown. Joe's second touchdown of the game makes it 21-7. 35-14 is the final. Trinity over Lubbock Monterey.
A new coach, a new philosophy. Dave Meadows and the DeSoto Eagles are in uncharted territory. They surpassed the best team in Eagles history. Star running back Byron Hansbard in the early 90s came close, but not like this year's team. But they'll have to win against a Trinity club that beat them 42-21 in the first week of the season.
Well, we know it's going to be awful tough. You know, we're playing one of the best teams in the state of Texas and certainly in the Dallas area, and I hope they feel the same way about us. But they gave us a good whipping week one of the season. You know, we want to even score.
12-1 Trinity against 10-3 DeSoto this afternoon at UTA.
is DeSoto and Trinity in the 5A Division II game. Late second quarter, DeSoto's up 7-0. Trinity's Choopy Joe, 8-yard touchdown run, ties the ball game up at 7 apiece. 10-7 Trinity now in the fourth. Trojans go for the score. Shane McDonald to Jeffrey Goins, down to the 1-yard line. They would go on to score, and the Trojans advance, winning it 31-21. Class 5A Division II semis, Trinity loses a heartbreaker to Lufkin, 27-23, but the Trojans end the season pretty good at 13-2.
I can be your hero, baby. can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take whatever you breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Or would you lie? Would you run and hide? Am I too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby.
Thank you. I got sunshine. Your love is the one in a million. It goes on and on and on. You give me a really good feeling.
And you don't know me yet.